measurements conducted on a servo mechanism show that the system responds to be this C of t equal to 1 plus 0.2 e power minus 60 t minus 1.2 e power minus 10 t when subjected to a unit step input. Obtain the expression for closed loop transfer function. We have to find t of s. Then evaluate the underdamped natural frequency. We have to find omega n. Damping ratio zeta. These are all we have to find. First, let us find the closed loop transfer function. For that, C of t is given. Let us find C of s. C of s equal to 1. 1 becomes 1 by s plus 0.2 upon s plus 60. S plus 60 minus 1.2 upon s plus 10. So this is equal to, if you take LCM, what you will get is s multiplied by s plus 60 multiplied by s plus 10. That is s plus 10, s plus 60 plus 0.2 times s multiplied by s plus 10 minus 1.2 times s multiplied by s plus 60. Therefore, C of S equal to denominator is S multiplied by S plus 60 multiplied by S plus 10. Numerator, if the first term is S square plus 70S plus 600. This is first two terms. 0.2S square plus 2S. Minus 1.2 s square. This is 1.2 s square plus 72 s. That is equal to s square. S square is here 1.2, 0.2, 1, positive 1.2, negative 1.2. S square getting cancelled. So s square getting cancelled. What about S? 70S, here 2S, here 72S. Here also positive 72, negative 72, S also getting cancelled. Therefore, the remaining is 600 only. Therefore, 600 divided by S multiplied by S square plus 70S plus 600. This is C of S. We know that R of S equal to, because it is unit step response, therefore R of S equal to 1 by S. So this 1 by S, if you bring to the left hand side, if you bring this 1 by S to the left hand side, you will get C of S upon R of S equal to 600 upon S square plus 70 S plus 600. This implies that if you compare this with the omega n square upon s square plus 2 zeta omega n s plus omega n square. If you compare this with this, you will get omega n square equal to 600. This implies omega n equal to 24.5. 2 zeta omega n. 2 zeta omega n equal to 70. Therefore, zeta equal to 70 divided by 2 multiplied by omega n, that is 24.5 equal to 1.1. So we got all transfer function is this 600. The first answer is transfer function. Transfer function is 600 upon s square plus 70 s plus 600. And natural undamped natural frequency omega n equal to 24.5 and zeta equal to 1.4. it is over damped system.